that are in bands or have been in bands or have small businesses for that matter will understand the thinking behind the name of this band. And you're always trying to figure out whether you should have a business, a band. It's hard to call a band a business, especially a bluegrass band. You know, it's sort of a hobby that gets out of control for most of us. So we didn't know what to call it or form it or anything, so I decided to call it the S Corp. So thank you for getting that, everybody. So we're just going to play one tune with the S Corp. If you like it, we'll do it again next year. And then we got some other combinations to put together, but here's a banjo song for you right here, and we're just all going to follow Kristin and Sammy. Pray for us.
Thank you.